Gambling addiction, how to get rid of it? This video is promotional purposes only. Gambling is one of the many vices that lie in wait in today's society. Most people have a great tendency as getting addicted to gambling if they are hooked up with it. One of the serious social issues is gambling. The society is trying to muster it. Not only do the gamblers lose money but also lose their family and their own life. This is mainly why this problem needs to be solved. For those who want to get out of this habit, there are different methods and various measures to treat it. Some of them are given below. 1. Medicines can treat about anything. Medicines, therefore, can they treat addictions to gambling as well. Gambling addicts are usually treated through medications which are in the form of serotonin reuptake inhibitors or the SSRI or antidepressants. This type of medication is given to pathological gamblers to treat them and has been proved successful. 2. Psychological treatment. Cognitive behavior is what is associated with the problem of addiction to gambling by many of the psychologists. It is therefore better to let them undergo this cognitive behavior therapy. During the process, they are taught to replace their negative ideas with positive ideas. 3. Group therapy can be another method. Group discussion can help gamblers in getting treated. In this way, they will be allowed to discuss personal problems that have brought them to this condition. This also helps them, as the gamblers would be listening to various stories from other gamblers which probably occurred to them also. This lets them look at it in a different angle and find out what went wrong in their situation. It is quite necessary to put an end to this addiction. It has been dominating the society as well as created problems among students in colleges. In just a year, there has been a huge increase of 84% at the University of Pennsylvania in the Annenberg Public Policy Center. It was said that 11.4% of the male students were fond of betting on cards at least once a week. Quite a few gamblers are college students. They make up to 1.6% of the whole population. It probably looks little, but it's quite an issue as it has been increasing at an alarming rate. The best way of cure to the addiction is to reduce the number of chances of playing. The chances of getting addicted are brought down as you play less.